Hello, what's up everybody out of the screen? Welcome to House of Gamer, the only channel to provide lots of game genre gameplay as well as tips and tricks along with the fixes. So for the gaming contents and more tips and tricks on those games too, so don't forget to subscribe to the channel along with pressing the bell icon so you never miss any of our updates. And this video is also about the fixes too guys, and this is about the Steam fixes guys. Just imagine what if you are playing a kind of game for over a month or over a week or over just few days earlier, and again you try to play the same games, and when you go to the Steams and when you hit the play buttons and it try to launch the games, and but before launching the game it just got stopped, and you again press the play buttons and it again don't start the games, and you are just feel like that what the fuck just happened, that you were playing the same game for over our days, over a month, and it's suddenly is not opening. And guys, you try to fix that problems by heading to the Google, heading to the YouTube, trying to search for the problems, and a lot of guys will tell you to uninstall the game, uninstall the game, check for the files validity, uninstall your Steams, uninstall your whole games and try to reinstall. But again, what if those solutions doesn't work? Can you imagine of uninstalling 85 GB of games and reinstalling the game again? Man, 85 GB, it takes a lot of time to reinstall the high size of this game. So guys, in this fixes I will tell you a trick that will definitely work without uninstalling your games, without deleting your game files, without losing your Steam, without logging out your Steams. Guys, this is just a simple fix that will help you to play your games again, and these tips will definitely work for the most of you guys, and it will not consume your times as well as it will not required to uninstall the games, or you need to log out of your Steams. It doesn't require any of those. It just requires a simple commands, and it will help you to definitely run the games that are not being able to run properly. So let's go and check for the bug that actually will occur to causes that kind of error. Okay guys, here I'm on my Steams, and let's open my Dota 2 game, and here it is launching properly. There is no any error, there is no any bug yet, but I will put a bug and I will show you how you can solve this error. Here you can see the game opened very finely and there is no any problem to the games, and it doesn't show any kind of errors, and it just runs smoothly, it just launches finely. And now let's go and create a bug that will create a problem. So, and look guys, it just crashed. And my Dota 2 is just crashed, and it suddenly stops from being launching options, and it's stopping right now. You can see it's stopped, and if I hit a play buttons and it just say it's updating and it doesn't launch at all, it just stops, it doesn't open. And in this case what you can do is, lots of guys, if you go to search in YouTube, then there will be a lots of videos that will be telling you to go to property sections and go to local files and verify your integrity of the game files, and you verified and still you try to play the games and it doesn't open at all. And someone will even tell you to go to properties sections, go to local files, browser files, and delete all this. And if you delete those files, then guys, you need to install the Dota again to your system guys, and that will definitely be taking you a long time, and you can't wait to play your game for that long times. Obviously guys, no one can wait to play your game games. And in this situation, what you can do is, guys, there's a simple tricks you need to follow. That just go to your device manager and check for your graphics updates over the display adapter sections, and go and check your update drives and search it, search this, and if there is update, then just update to it. Because sometimes if there is a graphic update, then it might fix the problems too. But just search for it and go and search for it. If there is a update available, then just update it. And this is not a actual solution, guys, but sometimes the update to the graphics also causes the problems. But for to satisfy yourself or to satisfy the systems, you just need to check for your graphic updates, and as well go to your Windows setting and just check for your updates. And even if there is some kind of updates, then just go and check for that and just download the updates and head back to your Steams and just go to your game library and right click on the game that is causing the problems and just click right on that and go to the property sections and go to set launch option, guys. Go to set launch options, and there just what you need to type is minus safemode. Yes, guys, in safe mode you need to run the game in safe mode, and this will definitely run your games. And after you run the games, what you need to do is you need to go to your video settings and reset it to default, guys. Yes, reset it to default, and it will not occur the problems, and you can exit the safe mode after that. But first, to launch it, just go to the set launch options and type minus safe mode and just open your games once and go to your video setting of the games and just reset all to default, and it will be fine and it will not have the problems again. As you can see here, my game is running fine here. It will definitely open, it will not have a problems again, and it will not crash as it crashed earlier. It will run as smooth as it was running before I created that bug. So guys, there is no worry, it's just taking a time, and so you can see it's opening. And guys, yes, just go and type the minus safe mode options in the set launch option, guys. You don't need to delete your files, you don't need to uninstall your Steams, you don't need to log out of your Steam account, you don't need to delete any of your games files. It's just you go to the properties, you go to the set launch options and just type safe mode, and it will work guaranteed. And you can see here it's open completely. And go to video second, look at this. This was the real problem that caused my game to crash, and it was the problem that was causing me not to run this. And but after typing this safe mode in the set launch option, it is working fine, guys. Look, just reset to default and it will just reset to default and just click on apply and just, guys, after that you will not have any kind of problems, definitely. So guys, if these problems occur in your Steam's account too, then guys, this is the fix that you can use to fix your problems. And guys, this will definitely work, guys. And don't listen to other, don't just delete your files, because we know that if you have a tremendous amount of size of your game, then it will obviously take a long time to download it again. And what if you just uninstall the game and you reinstall the game and the problem still arises? and that will make you hopeless, and that will definitely make you to uninstall the game forever, guys. And so this is the real fix that you can apply to your games. If your games doesn't play, if your game crashes before launching, then guys, this is the way to fix that problem, guys. So if this helped you, then guys, please subscribe to the channel, hit the like buttons, and also comment down about the video too, and tell me what this fixes helped you or not.